free driver education to help you ace your driving test. Truby Cars.
Hello everyone, this is Mandeep from Truby Cars. In this video, we are in Kitchener-Waterloo area. We will practice left turns, right turns, lane change, stop signs. So if you're going for your G2 driving test in Ontario, this video will definitely help you out. So let's get started. So anytime you move from a parked position, you have to signal and check. So I'm going to signal left. Left shoulder check, looks clear, and now we are good to go. Maintaining distance from parked cars, you need to maintain about 1 meter, about a door width. Now we see a stop sign coming up, and we are going to turn left at stop sign. So I'm going to put the signal on. Your signal should be on about 30 meters before the intersection. And make sure on a stop sign, you are doing a full stop. So this stop sign is only for me. So that means it's a one-way stop sign. So we already, we did a complete stop before the stop line, and there is no pedestrian on the sidewalk. So I'm going to creep forward to look at the traffic. So I'm checking traffic on both sides. It looks good. So that means I don't need to stop again. If it's clear, then I can just go. Now I see a speed limit sign on the right hand side, maximum 40 kilometers. I'm checking my speed, and we are doing exactly 40 kilometers right now. So both hands on the steering wheel, looking at my speed again, and scanning the intersection left. When you're scanning intersections, you want to go left, straight, right, left. And you can also cover your brake when you're scanning intersections. So again, speed limit signs, school area signs, scanning intersections. And we have a green light here, so let's do a left turn here. So left signal is on, there's no oncoming traffic, and there's no pedestrian crossing. So that means we are good to go. We can clear the intersection. So now we see another car coming from the front. So I'm just slowing down a little bit to give them, a little bit time to complete their turn because they were already committed. Now we see a stop sign coming up. So we will be turning right on the stop sign. So I have my right signal on. Complete stop here before the stop line. Checking on both sides, looks clear. And again, guys, this one is a two-way stop sign. And we see some pedestrians here on the road. So just taking my turn a little bit slow, just to be, extra cautious because there were pedestrians on the road. On the next stop sign, we will be turning left. So again, your signal should be on about 30 meters before the intersection. I'm looking in my rear view mirror as well, checking traffic behind me. Stop sign, it's a two-way stop sign. So I have a stop sign. There's another stop sign on the other side of the intersection or the road. And we made a complete stop here, checking on both sides. Now I'm slowly moving forward, checking traffic, looks clear. I see a yellow line on the road. So we are going on the right-hand side of the yellow line because it's a two-way street. Now we see a speed limit sign here, maximum 50 kilometers. And I'm doing about 45, 47 at the moment. Another intersection here, so covering brake and scanning the intersection. Up ahead, we will be turning right. I'm checking my rear view mirror as well. Okay, so there is a stop sign coming up, and we're gonna be turning right on the stop sign here. So I'm slowing down, and there is a stop line. So complete stop before the stop line. Now the traffic approaching from the left hand side, they do not have a stop sign. So that means I have to be careful. I have to check traffic, make sure it's clear. So we already did a complete stop, and now there's no traffic, no pedestrians. That means we are good to go. Speed limit sign, maximum 40 kilometers. Scanning intersection. school area sign and school crosswalk sign. It's Sunday, so we won't see school kids, but you still want to be, careful, cautious. There might be kids playing on the road or pedestrians who wants to cross. Maximum speed limit 40 kilometers. Traffic lights, we will be turning left, so I'm going to signal left and shoulder check, and I go in the left turning lane. So right now the light is actually red, so I have to come to a complete stop here and then wait for the light to turn green. Now when you're waiting, don't just get distracted by doing something else. You still have to stay focused. You should be looking in your rear view mirror to see what's happening behind. You should be looking at the intersection, and when the light turns green, that means you can go at that time. So right now the light is green, so we are good to go, and I'm going in the left lane first, and now we can signal shoulder check to switch lanes. From this intersection we are going straight, but now the light turns yellow and we are slowing down. I'm coming to a complete stop before the stop line. I'm looking at when you're pressing on the brake, same time make sure you're checking your rear view mirror as well, just to be aware of the traffic behind. So if you're if you guys are in Kitchener-Waterloo area looking for driving lessons, go to trubycars.ca. We work with the best driving schools all over Ontario. Okay, so from this traffic light, we will be turning right. So I can signal right. Right now the light is red, so we have to come to a complete stop first. You are allowed to turn right on a red light as long as there is no sign prohibiting right turn at a red light. So on this intersection, we do not see any sign prohibiting right turns on a red light. So we made a complete stop here. There's no pedestrian crossing. So that means now I can go forward, check traffic. Looks clear. I can do a right shoulder check quickly to make sure no pedestrian, cyclist on the right hand side, and then I complete my right turn. So right lane to right, right lane.
Free driver education to help you ace your driving test. Trubycars.